is Fox 13 News.
A new political campaign targets Mormon voters, and it's all to get church members to rethink their political party affiliation. Fox 13's Kirsten Nunez joins us live with the details. Kirsten.
Yeah, these blue signs are pasted on billboards throughout the Wasatch Front, and the goal is to get more LDS voters to register with the Democratic Party.